Okay. Yesterday class we discussed about the assets and bases. Assets and bases we are discussing. Yes or not? So what are the things which have assets and what are the things which have bases? Like there are so many things we are discussing. Today I will show lightly. So in the first lesson itself I will give food components. In that food components also if you see, so many fruits and vegetables, dry fruits, those all the things are I explained there. So but I couldn't show that live with some, okay? So just it is, okay? If you see some of the example, it is tomato. It is actually tomato is actually fruit. It's a fruit. Okay? So this tomato contains so many okay, this carbohydrates will be there and the proteins will be there and fats, less amount of fats will be there. Very less amount of fat in there, and the minerals and the vitamins, fresh fruits and vegetables. These are fresh fruits and vegetables, you can see. Fresh fruits and vegetables. So fresh, you can see fresh. These contain raw phases also. This contains raw phases also. You can see this is already given in the page number. You can see on the page number, now fruits and vegetables are already given. Okay, they are given last page number 8, you can see. Tomato is there already. Okay? So if this contains, this food contains some water also. Okay, if you cut means inside you can see water also. Roughness is present. So all the things will be present in this tomato. If you eat freshly, what happens? So the minerals and the vitamins are and will get the body. If you cook it means what happens? Some of the vitamins and the minerals will be, some of the minerals will be goes. It will be volatile, means it will be goes away from the fruit, means when you cook, means. Okay? So generally this fruit will be eaten directly, and we can cook, both ways we can use. Okay? So this is about the tomato. Okay? Next you can see this is kheera. So kheera, contains more amount of roughages. They contain more amount of water, okay, more amount of carbohydrates, less amount of proteins and fats, okay. So it contains, so that's why it is as well as salad, green salads. These are the salads after eating, so they will cut it, they won't cook actually. Previously I told you acid, tomato some acid is there. And in chart number 1 you can see. Tomato, apples and this contain some of the acids. So it is not even, okay, it contains some acid. So that's why it's somewhat sour in taste. Okay, so first and second lesson both I am explaining here. First and second lesson, some of the topics I am covering here, okay. So this is kheera. Kheera will, if you eat more, what happens, indirectly will take more water. So it will reduce your weight also. It will better digestion, more roughages will be there. Constipation problem will be reduces by eating this. The constipation problems will be reduced by eating this. Okay, children. Next we will go to the, this is already known. Okay, it is capsicum or mirchi, Bengaluru mirchi, capsicum. Okay, so the two lessons we are covering. First lesson is food components. And the second lesson is acids and bases. First lesson is food components, second one is acids and bases. Okay? So first lesson is food components, second one is acids and bases. These two lessons are covering here. So this is also contains some proteins, carbohydrates and fats, minerals and vitamins. You won't eat directly, you have to cook it this one. Cooking after taste, it will increase the taste. If you cook, then only the taste will be increases. The taste will be increases. Okay, children? So it is also one fruit. It's spicy in taste. The taste will be spicy. Correct? Before, kheera will be somewhat bitter in taste. Okay? So tomato you see, sour in taste. So like that, taste will be different. Or is as somewhere maximum amount of fruits and vegetables acidic in nature. Okay, next we can see this is onion. Okay, onion. Yes, okay. So onion, it contains more amount of sulfur. It contains more amount of sulfur. It is used raw. You cut it, you can directly eat, and we can cook. We can cook. We can cook. And generally, every curries are made with these onions only. So onion contains, we use the first sulfur to increase the taste. To increase the taste, okay. So this contains some acid. Acidic in nature. Okay. So taste is somewhat spicy. Spicy and bitter taste. Spicy is bitter taste. Taste will be there. Okay. Next you can see this is okay. Colocasia. Okay. It is also one. It is both are roots. So it is there inside the soil. This will be there inside the soil. This is there inside the soil. This is there inside the soil. This is also inside the soil. It is actually leaf part. It is the stem part. Generally stems will be there outside. But some of the plants, they modified into storage part. Stem will store the food here. Here, leaves will be stored. Leaf base will store the food materials. Generally, if you see tomato, it's a fruit. Generally, food will be stored only in the fruits only. Food will be stored in the fruits only. Fruits. Okay? Skin also, you can see it is a fruit. The food will be stored inside only. Okay? It is also fruit. Here, food will be stored. But here, so it's the leaf part in it is the stem part. There the food will be stored. You can see some of the notches. These are the nodes. These are the nodes where the leaves will come out. If you keep inside the soil, leaves will come out from this place only. Okay. Next you can see. So here I told all this taste. I have to this. This taste will be somewhat bitter in taste. So it is actually contains more amount of a large amount of carbohydrates. Okay, so it is present in the soil. So it is also, you see inside the soil, this will be there. You can want to tell me what is this one? Potato. So the potato, it contains, you can see eyes. These eyes are nothing but nodes of the, this is stem actually. This is also stem, this is also stem, okay. So here what happens, the stem will store the food materials. Okay, you can see eyes. From the eyes, so if you keep inside the soil, the leaves will come out. The leaves will come out from this place. Leaves will come out from the stem. The leaves will come out from the stem. Okay. So here also leaves will come out from the nodes. So these are the actually underground stems. Is there in other classes? Okay. So these are the underground stems. So they will store the food. The taste will be some. They contains more carbohydrates. Both contains more carbohydrates in there. The less amount of proteins in fact. Okay. Next you can see this is a carrot. It is also inside the soil. This is also inside. These all are inside the soil only. These all are inside the soil only. So they will produce the food and they will store in the root. In the main root. This orange color. These also store more carbohydrates. They contain minerals and vitamins also. So like that, if you see, so these all are, so they will give food to us. Mostly they are acidic in nature. They are mostly acidic basis will not be there, okay? Mostly acidic in nature. So if you see on chart is given on page number 12, acids and substance. In that, buttermilk, curd, spinach, you can see tomato, oxalic acid. So like that, so many, tamarind, grapes, so amla, urine. So urine is a okay, human, okay, or animal urine, okay? But these all are belongs to only acidic in nature, okay? Now, these all are completed. This is all a fruit. This is also fruit. It is okay, brinjal. Okay. So inside seeds will be there. Here also inside seeds you can see. The fruits contain seeds. You see, these all contain seeds inside there. But we cannot see seeds here. Here we cannot see. So these won't have inside the seeds. If you cut with seeds, we can see. No, we cannot see the seeds. So if you cut the seeds are present, that is called fruit. So these won't contain seeds inside. Okay, so these all contain seeds inside. The different taste will be there, different flavors will come. Okay, so these all contain carbohydrates, fats, and proteins, vitamins, and freshly. If you cook freshly, what happens? We will get all the things. You can see this is the beans. So this is the beans. It is also fruit. If you cut beans inside, you can see. So seeds are there. You can see seeds are, this is all the fruits. They contain more amount of proteins. Beans contains more, this belongs to the pulses, leguminosity family. So they contains more amount of what? They contains more amount of, tell me, more amount of what will there? More amount of proteins will be there. Yes, you can, more amount of proteins will be there, okay. So beans contains highest amount of proteins in there, okay. Next you can see here, this is what? Can you tell me what is this one? This is the cauliflower. It is a flower actually. I told the fruit, the food is stored in the fruits. The food is stored in the roots or stems. But it is a flower, if you see, that's why it is called cauliflower. Cabbage. Okay? So flower, cabbage, cauliflower, okay? So cauliflower you can see, it's different, okay? These are cabbage. So cabbage if you see, cauliflower, cabbage, the different will be there, okay? So cauliflower is the cabbage actually, okay? Cauliflower, they contains flower like, it's a cabbage, okay? It is the apical stem portion, you can see stem here. You can see stem, these are the leaves, tender leaves. So these are the tender leaves, you can see. So these are green color. So upper portion is green color. But if you see inside these are what? These are inside what? These are tender leaves. The tender leaves will leave, tender leaves will store the food. Tender leaves will store the food. Okay? So it is actually cabbage. Tender leaves will store the food. The plant will store in the root, stem, leaves. You know spinach? Okay, those leaves, their food, they will store in their food. So if you see the smell, pungent smell will come. So if you cook also, pungent smell will come. Okay, so generally it is used for cooking of the vegetables. We can make the pakoda also, cauliflower pakoda, cabbage pakoda. So different are these, is the French fries. We can use for the Chinese, generally we use Chinese. So they will have different taste with them. Okay, children, okay. If there is too, it contains more carbohydrates, fats, less amount of fats, and proteins will be there, less amount of so minerals. More vitamins in there, if you eat this one, okay? Next, you can, if you go, means this is actually, you can see. What is this one, can you tell me? It's a bean, cluster bean. This is a cluster bean, okay? Chikkudu, okay? So, it is also content. They are belong to same family. If you see, it is also fruit. It is also, both are fruits. They contain more amount of proteins in their body. Okay, children? Proteins in their body, more amount of proteins in there. Well, next you can see, this is also one vegetable, this is a cluster bean, this is also one vegetable. Okay? So it is also fruit. It is also bendy, you can see bendy, it is also fruit. So if you open means you can see the what seeds you can see. Next you can see, it is also chili, spicy in taste. It is also fruit. If you open means seeds you can see. So like that, so here the fruits, I shown only fruits here. I shown only vegetables here. So these all our vegetables contains proteins, vitamins and fats. And you can see, okay, minerals and the vitamins also. Okay, children, clear? Now, so I will explain about the fruits now. Vegetables are fruits. This is what? This is banana. Sweet in taste, yes or no? Generally all fruits are sweet in taste. Some fruits are sour in taste. Sweet and sour, both will be mixed up. Okay, like that, so many fruits and they contain different taste. We can see here which fruit, this one. Okay, pineapple. Banana, it is a fruit. It is a fruit, mixture of fruits. All together they will form one fruit. Okay, you can see this one apple, it is also fruit, apple fruit, you can see. Fruit, okay. So here, for this one fruit, okay. Okay. Next, okay, this is orange fruit, you can see. Next you can see this is mango, it's a fruit. You can see, okay. This is okay, like that. So many fruits I am showing here. These are all fruits and vegetables. They contain what? It contains carbohydrates, it contains carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins and minerals and fats. So these all will be there. So if you eat freshly, what happens? We get prophases, water, and these are all the things. All right, first lesson. So many they are given photographs also. If you see page number 4, you can see the number 6. Beans are given, apple is given, orange is given, spinach is given, okay, and banana. Okay, like that. So you see page number 5. Here also you can see fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables you can see. Okay. Next, you can see dry fruits. You can see dry fruits like dates, palms, raisins, cashew nuts, pistachios. These all will be there. Okay. So I will show the dry fruits now. I'll show them. In the page number 8 also you can see egg is there, okay, chicken is there, milk is there, oil, so many things are there. Okay. Next we can see here dry fruits. It is a lavang actually. Lavang, it is used, it is used for the different purposes. You can see here, cumin, dalcini, okay. So it is, you can see smell also, different smell. They are coming different smell, you can see. Okay, lavang. Smell, okay, different smell is there, okay. So the smell will be different, okay. They are used for spices. And we can see that it is a black pepper. It is a black pepper, you can see the black pepper. So it is also actual medicine. So they contain, in golden age in Ayurveda, they are used for the medicinal purpose. Okay. Next you can see, now you can see dry fruits, you can see. So this is what? Irritable kajal. These are the kajal, you can see. So these are the dry fruits. So dry fruits like, they keep healthy. If you eat, means what happens? You get a healthy. Okay, you can see pista. Pista, these are the pista. Pista, okay. So these are the pista, these are used. Okay, next you can see. This one, okay. Khajur, next you can see. Okay, next you can see. This is okay, badam. So these all are dry fruits. If you see, these all are dry fruits. If you eat, means what happens? We get the very good healthy conditions. Okay. So this here will explain. This all I will explain about the first lesson. Food components. Not only we can explain acid salt. So this also explain about the acid salt. What are the things acid? If you see page number 11, if you see tomatoes are tested with red litmus and blue litmus. What happens? Blue litmus turn into red color. Red litmus turn into blue color. Okay, so like that. Okay, you can see red gourd, cucumber, khira. If you test with the red litmus and blue litmus paper. Okay, if you test with the blue litmus, red litmus paper, these fruits and vegetables. So if you test these all the things, what happens? So it will be change some. They will be change their color. They will be change lemon juice, and grape juice, and bathing soap, detergent soap, lime water. Okay, this all if you test with the. So these fruits, all the vegetables and fruits, if you test with the red litmus or blue litmus paper, what happens? It will change some color. It will change some color, okay? So I think now we have completed up to 6, okay? So here, these fruits and vegetables, they are giving the healthy to us, okay? Now, observe, homework is raised up. Observe all fruits and vegetables. Observe all fruits and vegetables and compare. So this is homework for you, okay? So you have to take fruits and vegetables and compare all the things with the where they are from, okay? What is the taste like that? This is the homework for you. Thank you, children. Thank you very much.